हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम टू योर मैथ्स क्लास। आई एम रेडी विथ अ न्यू टॉपिक बेस्ड ऑन एडिशन। वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस वर्ड प्रॉब्लम्स। आई थिंक यू ऑल हैव डन इन प्रीवियस क्लास, बट नाउ वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस अबाउट दिस टॉपिक वर्ड प्रॉब्लम्स। वर्ड प्रॉब्लम्स ऑन एडिशन, बिकॉज लास्ट क्लास वी हैव डिस्कस्ड अबाउट एडिशंस ऑफ लार्ज नंबर्स, हाउ टू ऐड। हाँ, then we will discuss what problems, how we are facing so many problems. We are going to market, yes, so many things we are purchasing. We have to calculate how much we have to pay. For that we need to know about this problems, okay, how to solve what problems. So before starting this, we have to discuss in what problems it is divided into three parts. If we'll come to the topic, if we'll write in the copy, then we have to divide this problem into three parts. So first part is your, first one is your to write the statement, okay. What is this statement? That means what are the things are given in your problems. See, I have written one example, okay. What is this question? There are 8,46,817 cows, 6,32,381 buffaloes, and 3,26,781 other cattle in a village. Then what is the total number of cattle in a village? So this is one question or what problem we have to solve this. So in these questions, you can find that some things are already given. What are the things are given? Some numbers of cows are present, some numbers of buffaloes are present, and some numbers of other cattles are present in a village. Okay. So that things are given, you have to write as the statement. Clear? Then second point is your process. What is process? Process means how to find out the answer. So how to operate, or what you will do these things to get the answer, to solve this problem, whether it may be addition, it may be subtraction, it may be multiplication, it may be division. Okay, you can apply according to your problem. Then third one is your conclusion part. Like your, after addition we are getting sum, that is the conclusion part. We are getting one single value. So like this, after solving this statement or process, we have to finalize what is the correct answer. That part is called your conclusion. So these three parts are involved to solve a word problem. First is statement, second is process, third one is conclusion. So you have to attend all these three process to solve the word problems. Okay. So one example I have written here. So first point we will discuss statement, to write statement. What are the statements? So how to write? You will write number of cows equal to, write the number. How much given? 8,46,817. Then second one, what is given? Number of buffaloes equal to, how much given? 6,32,381. Then number of other cattle equal to how much? 3,26,781. So in this question, these things are already given. So this is your statement. We have written what are given in the form of statement. Then second part is your process. So what is the question? Is it's asking, find the total number of cattle in a village. So we have to find out total number of cattles means how many cows, how many buffaloes, how many other cattles. You have to find the sum or total. You will get a single value. For that, what to do? What will be the process? Whether you will add or subtract or multiply or divide? What to do? Simply, you will add the value because it's asking how much total you will find out, how much total cattle are present in that village. So like this, find the sum, find the total. So that means you have to find by adding the values. So this thing, three things are given. So process, what you will do? You will add all these numbers. I'm erasing the question. So this is your first part over, statement part over. Then second part, process. So process, what you will do? You will arrange all this in column. Then 632,381. Then other cattle 326,781. Then you have written all this, arranged in column, and you will put a addition, means you have to put this symbol plus. Then you will start from ones place. 718 plus 1, 9. 88, 16 plus 1, 17. Again, 1 carry. 73, 10 plus 8, 18 plus 1, 19. 9, again 1 carry. 66, 12 plus 2, how much? 14 plus 1, 15. 1 carry. 43, 7 to 9 plus 1, 10. Again, 1 carry. 639 plus 8, 17 plus 1, 18. Okay. So we have done this second part. Means process we have done. That means process, it required here addition to add the values or add all these cattles. So how much we are getting? 18,05,979. So this is your sum or the total number of cattles. So how we will represent in third part? Third part is your conclusion. So question was asking, find the total number of cattles present in the village. So we will write, there are 18,05,979 cattles present in a village. Okay, so then only we can complete a word problem. We have solved this problem by attending three steps. One step, first step to write the statements. Then second step to find the process. Then third step to write the conclusion. Okay, if you'll attend all these three, then only you can solve the problem in a systematic way. Okay, let's take one short example of another type of question. Children, one thing remember, if a large number is given, if a question is giving a large number of values, then don't be afraid. What you will do? You just take a simple small number. Suppose the difference . Okay, this is one question. The difference between two numbers is 1,587. If the smaller number is 9,876, find the greater number. Okay. So, let's take a small number. So, forget about this number. We will take a small number. Suppose this is one number and this is one number. And the answer is one number. Suppose it's given the difference between two numbers is this. Difference means subtraction. Okay. This and this. These two number if we are subtracting or find the difference. If the answer is this. 10. Okay. If the smaller number is 2. Find the greater number. I have taken small number. So forget about these two number. First you solve these two. Okay. Two numbers difference. The answer is given this. 10. If the smaller number is 2. Then what will be this greater number? What will be the value of this? Fill in the blanks it's given. Find this value. So what you will do? From which number you will subtract 2? You will get 10. How much? So this should be a greater number. So how will you find out this number? Simply 10 plus 2 equal to 12. So in this place if we'll put 12, then 12 minus 2. If we'll subtract from 12 to 2, then the answer will be 10. Yes. So like this, here you put the value. The difference how much given? 1,587. This will be the answer, the difference value. But the smaller one is given 9,876. So what will be this number? What to do? Simply add this 1,005,87 plus 9,876. How much you will get? 7 plus 6, 13, 1 carry. 8 plus 7, 15, 1, 16, 1 carry. 8, 5, 13 plus 1, 14, 4, 1 carry. 9, 1, 10, 1 carry. Here 1. Then the answer will be 1,10,463. This will be the greater number. If we'll subtract from this to this, then the answer will be this. Clear? So like this, you have to solve the what problems by. So how to write this one in statement? How to write? Difference of two number equal to this. Smaller number equal to this 9,876. Then what to find out? The greater one. Greater number equal to this two. You will add this plus this. Then you will get the answer after adding. So this part is your statement. This is your process. After that, what you will do? Write this part, conclusion part. This is your therefore symbol. Therefore, the greatest or greater number is this. Whatever the answer will come, you will put here the value. Okay. I hope you understood this process. So try to solve all this by this method.